The Sukhoi Su-30, NATO reporting name, Flanker H, is a twin-engine, two-seat supermaneuverable fighter aircraft. It is a multirole fighter for all-weather, air-to-air and air interdiction missions. It is an upgraded variant of the Su-27. This aircraft made its maiden flight in 1986. Production began in 1992. The latest variant is designated as the Su-30SM2. It was developed with consideration of the lessons that the Russian Air Force learned during its air campaign in Syria. The first batch of Su-30SM2 jets was received by the Baltic Fleet in 2022. In total, the naval aviation will receive 24 Su-30SM2 fighters. The airframe of Su-30SM2 is made of titanium and high-strength aluminium alloys. The glass cockpit accommodates two pilots in tandem configuration. The new variant features a more powerful AL-41FS1 engine. The BARS radar was replaced with much more powerful IRBIS N035 radar. The AL-41FS1 engine and the IRBIS N035 radar were originally developed for the Su-35 fighter. As a result, the maintenance of both types of modern fighters will be simplified. Compared to the old power plant used in the Su-30SM, its thrust will increase by more than 16%, to 14,500 kg force. Changes to onboard electronics and software will allow to use the entire spectrum of high-precision weapons designed to arm the Su-35 and the 5th-generation Su-57 fighters. The IRBIS-C is a powerful PESA-type radar that was inherited from the Su-35. It will allow the Su-30SM2 to detect ground and air targets from a greater distance. The Su-30SM2 will receive the OSNID System Integrated Multi-Channel Communication, Data Exchange, Navigation, and Identification System, developed for the Su-57. Among other things, this system allows aircraft and drones to communicate with each other, maintain contact with ground control, and integrate into modern combat networks. The Su-30SM2 will be able to control up to 4 Sukhoi Su-30 Okhotnik-B drones, also known as Hunter-B. Russia is using its Su-35 and Su-30SM fighters effectively in the ongoing special military operation. The aircraft operate in tandem as a two-aircraft unit. Typically, the Su-30SM operates as a ground attack fighter, and the Su-35, as an air dominance fighter providing cover to the Su-30SM. With the Su-35 providing cover, the Su-30SM is able to descend to low altitudes and visually acquire and destroy its targets. The maximum range of this aircraft is 3,000 km. Combat range 1,500 km. Maximum speed 2,100 km. It has the maximum takeoff weight of 34,500 kg and combat load of 8,000 kg. Service ceiling is 17,000 meters. It is armed with 130mm cannon GSH-301 with 150 rounds. The cannon is installed on the starboard side of the aircraft. Su-30SM2 has 12 hardpoints and can carry up to 6 guided air-to-air missiles and up to 6 air-to-surface guided missiles, as well as guided and unguided bombs. Variants of Su-30 have been exported to Algeria, Angola, Armenia, China, India, Indonesia, Kazakhstan, Malaysia, Venezuela, Vietnam, and Uganda.